How to change payment method on iPhone. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly, video number 61. Today I'm going to show you how to change payment method on iPhone or iTunes. So without further ado, let's get started. First, let's see how to change payment method on iPhone. So launch settings, scroll down and select iTunes and App Store. You should see your Apple ID. Select it. Now select View Apple ID. If it asks for the password or Touch ID, provide it. And select Payment Information. Now here, you have got few different payment methods to choose for your Apple ID. First one is Credit or Debit Card. Select it and fill in the credit or debit card number, expiry date, and security code. You can also use this little camera button to scan and fill in all the details automatically. And after doing that, just scroll down and fill in the billing name and billing address, including your country, zip code, and phone number. So this is my Apple ID for US. And now the second option that Apple has introduced with iOS 11 is PayPal. So if you've got the PayPal account, just select it and log into your PayPal account to use it for iTunes purchases instead of using your credit card. And now, the third option that we have is None option. Apple has removed None option for many countries after iOS 11, but it still supports many countries. This Apple ID is US based and I made it before iOS 11, and that is the reason I'm seeing this None option here, which may or may not be true in your case. Some people still get the None option, some don't. But don't worry, I'll show you how to make a new Apple ID with None option in my next tutorial. Now proceeding further, after selecting your preferred payment method, go and tap this Done here. Now again tap this Done. And that's all. You have successfully changed payment method or removed credit card from your Apple ID. So that's how easy it is to change payment method on iPhone. Now let's see how to change payment method on iTunes. So launch iTunes on your computer or Mac. Tap this account on main menu bar and select View My Account. Now input the Apple ID password and hit Sign In. Now here is your existing payment method. Since I've already selected the None option, it says No credit card on file. Now let's see how to change this payment method. Tap this Edit here. Here you have different options to choose as your payment method. First one is Visa. Select it, fill in the number, expiry month, year, and security code. Then scroll down and fill in the billing name, billing address, and contact number. You've also got some other options like MasterCard, American Express, Discover, and PayPal. As I said earlier, PayPal is a new payment method that Apple has introduced after iOS 11. So select it and log into your PayPal account if you have one. Now the best option that you can select is this None option. You may or may not have this option depending on your country and iOS version, but don't worry, I'll show you how to get it in my next tutorial. For this tutorial, I'll select None option. So when you are done updating your payment information, go and tap Done at the bottom right hand corner. Now scroll down on your account information page and tap Done again. That's all. You're all set to use your new payment method with your Apple ID. And that's how easy it is to change the payment method on iTunes. So that's all for now. If this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself. And as always, subscribe, stay tuned, and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you for watching.